It's finally Friday, Honey Buns, and we're making sure you all get enough filmy gyan to keep you buzzing all weekend. From Prabhas launching the romantic Radhe Shyam poster on the 5th anniversary of Bahubali, to Rohit Shetty inspiring memes on the gangster Vikas Dubey case, to another star kid eyeing a big Bollywood debut, here are all the top headlines. On this day 5 years ago, S.S. Rajamouli released a film called Bahubali that would go on to shatter every record and dominate the box office in India and abroad. As fans and the film's leading stars celebrated the day by sharing their favorite moments from the film, leading man Prabhas made the day extra special by announcing his next project, Radhe Shyam. Said to be a love story, this one will see Pooja Hegde play a princess and Prabhas play the role of a fortune teller. Bring out the popcorn and the fizz because we are all ready to see how this one plays out. Whether it's life-inspiring art or art-inspiring life, the latest twist in gangster Vikas Dubey case has fans making memes on director Rohit Shetty. Early this morning, the story broke of the gangster being killed in an encounter after he allegedly tried to flee when the car carrying him overturned on the outskirts of Kanpur. With hashtag fake encounter taking over the top trends on social media, meme makers began sharing photos of director Rohit with cops as they joked about another cop action flick in the making. Meanwhile, in the glitzy and glamorous world of Bollywood, the buzz is that another star kid is keen to make his debut. This time around, it is Amitabh Bachchan's grandson, Agastya Nanda, who is rumored to have set his sights on the grand prize. The 19-year-old, who has been spending the lockdown with his grandpa in Mumbai, has also received offers for his big break, which he wishes to pursue when he is ready. Although there is no official confirmation, and this is totally bad timing, we can't say we aren't excited to see the new talent on the big screen. And as we near 1 month since Sushant Singh Rajput's tragic demise, loyal fans have proven they will not rest until justice is served. On social media, Sushant Singh Rajput fans once again took over top trends as they demanded that the CBI should step in and head the inquiry into the actor's suicide case. Using hashtag CBI for Son of Bihar, many made stark claims, with one even saying, "Not all depressed people commit suicide, and his culprits are using this to mask the crime." What are your views on this? Do you think it is time for the CBI to step in? That's all the honey-coated bites we have for today, folks. We'll be back next week to bring you the biggest headlines, hottest gossip, latest celebrity updates, and more. So until then, bye-bye.